let's solve some questions. We have to find out the value of 8% of 16 whole 2 by 3 meters. Now to calculate this, we have to represent 8 and remove this percentage sign. So we can write 8% as 8 upon 100. Of means the multiplication sign, and this is 16 whole 2 by 3. Now if I ask you to convert the mixed fraction into a vulgar fraction, how would that be done? As we have learned, that will be done by multiplying 3 into 16 and adding 2 to it. So what is 16 into 3? That is 48, and 48 plus 2 will be 50. So we get 50 over 3. Now here we just have got the two fractions to be multiplied. We'll just solve them. We can actually multiply the numerator with numerator and denominator with denominator. Or the simpler method would be that you cancel out the common factors between numerators and denominators and then solve. So I know that there is common factor between 8 and 100 also, 50 and 100 also. So I can cut it. So I'll cut the zeros. I got 2 here, and now 2 and 8 also have common factor, so I cut that also. That means I am left with 4 by 3 meters. Either you can leave the answer as 4 by 3 meters, or you can convert it into the mixed fraction. That would be this. So this can be written as 1 whole 1 upon 3 meters. So this is the answer. So what is 8% of 16 whole 2 by 3? 1 whole 1 by 3 meters represents the 8% of 16 whole 2 by 3 meters.